This is Pierre. He has cancer.
What's a disease that can okay my mom?
What's a okay, I'm sorry everyone. Naz just asked me what's a disease that it's okay to make fun of. It's okay to make
I meant
fun
that
of.
It would not be offensive to you. It's jaundice. Who the fuck gives a shit about jaundice? So this is Pierre. He's dying. Pierre. Pierre Bizamo. You may know him from you may know him from
your nightmares.
Alright. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is my great, great friend, Pierre Zemo. He is the first man to ever be impregnated by another man and actually successfully give birth to a baby. Oh, and here he is. Extraordinary story, something you don't hear every day. It's just absolutely fascinating and absolutely inspiring. I think that more men should have to go through this. Sitting next to me is a man who, the one and only man who ever got pregnant. Impregnated.
Did you have to use impregnated? Like, could you not just be
like, oh,
Jesus Christ.
Here, today, with, this man right here, sitting next to me, was knocked out by another man and actually survived the pregnancy. And today, your face is just impregnated.
Okay.
This man, sitting next to me, was impregnated by another man, and he actually survived the birth. And now...